Crystal, Crystal for Country. We're here today to show you how to do a transition from Arizona 2-7 into Country Swing. And basically what that is just going into a rock step. So when we start from Arizona 2-step, it's a 6 count, alright? So you're going to prep on that 6 count to prep and go into Country Swing, alright? So you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and that's your prep right here, letting her know that you're going to turn her out. From here, you're going to both take a step, so you're mirroring each other. Then his hand, his right hand is on your shoulder blade. Ladies, your left hand is going to kind of go through here. So that's step one we just did. Now step two is we're bringing our feet together. He's mirroring me, but he's putting his feet together where I'm half in a turn. From here, he's going to swing the rest of the way around. My right leg is going to swing around and take that step back, where his left leg is going to take a step back. So that is step three, okay? And to finish this off, we got to finish it off. So basically your 90% of your weight should be on your back foot, so you're getting back that pressure in your hand again. And then the next part is step four, is you're just bringing your weight forward. So that's your rock step, okay? That's step four. Step five is you're bringing your feet together and the hands are going to turn. Okay, step five. Step six is you're just swinging your left leg around, ladies. Then your right foot goes back, just like that, okay? Now if we were to repeat this and do some of the more basic side brush or over the head turn, you're going to see that our feet position stay that same exact way, okay? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And now to get back into two-step, you're just going to go right into it. Alright, if you have any questions, let us know. If you've got any feedback or other moves you would like us to show you, please feel free and let us know that as well. We do teach a dance class every Monday night at Paragon, now formerly Paragon, now NRG Ballroom. It's off of Rule and Elliott in Tempe, Arizona, so feel free to come check us out. Feel free also to like and subscribe. Thanks so much.
Thank you.